Dear students, good morning to all. Today I am going to teach about the new chapter coordinates geometry. Okay, in this chapter first we will learn the Cartesian coordinate system. Cartesian coordinate system. In a graph the x coordinate is called the abscissa and y coordinate is called the ordinate. X coordinate is called the abscissa and y coordinate is called the ordinate. We call the meeting point of the axis 0, 0, the origin. Here we take a 2 point 4, 0, 0, 3. Here we take a 2 point 4, 0, 0, 0, 3. 4, 0 is a P point and 0, 3 is a Q point. Listen. For any point P on the x-axis, the value of y coordinate is 0. For any point P on the x-axis, the value of y coordinate is 0. That is P of x, 0. Here 4, 0 means here 4, 0 means the point P 4, 0. Here we point the P of 4, 0. So that means the y coordinate is 0. Okay. For any Q on the y-axis, the value of x coordinate is 0. That is Q of 0, y. Here 0, 3 means the x coordinate is 0 and y coordinate is 3. Okay. So a plane with a rectangle coordinate system is called the Cartesian plane. Okay. So next the important one, the algebraic arithmetic introduced us to the world of numbers and operation on them. Arithmetic operation plus minus. So the arithmetic introduced us to the world of numbers and operation on them. Listen, okay. And algebra taught us how to work with unknown values and find them using equation. Okay, algebra taught us to how to work with unknown values and find them using equation. Geometry taught us to describe shapes by their properties. Coordinate geometry will teach us how to use numbers and algebraic equation for studying geometry and beautiful integration of many techniques in one place. Okay. Arithmetic introduced us to the world of numbers and operations. Algebra taught us how to work with unknown values and find them using equation. Geometry taught us to describe shapes by their properties. Coordinate geometry will teach us how to use numbers and algebraic equation. And algebraic equation for studying geometry and beautiful integration of many techniques in one place. Okay.